say he could survive off of 100 cars.